excited about tonight?
Yes, I'm really excited. I love anything reality, as I think everyone knows now, because I keep on trying to do every show possible. So yeah, I'm really excited.
Obviously, reality TV has been a big part of your life and career. How have things changed for you sort of since Big Brother, that whole experience?
Do you know what? It's got more mad because more people know who I am. So I think that after doing The Jungle and then Big Brother, it's kind of more people. Well, I took the kids to on holiday and, you know, more people are stopping you. But everyone's so lovely and it hasn't really, you know, it's just great. It's lovely. It's good.
Do you feel like it's affected you as a person, not just career-wise?
I think The Jungle did more than Big Brother. I think The Jungle was a really life-changing experience. I think Big Brother helped me. I've made really lifelong friends in Big Brother. So Gareth Thomas and Natasha Giggs I speak to every day. So that was really nice. And I didn't learn anything about myself in Big Brother. That was me, you know. Obviously an edited version, but that was definitely me.
What do you think people get out of reality TV? Why is it so popular at the moment?
Because it's great to watch people have freak out moments like me on the stairs screaming, "Let me out." I just think it's great to see celebs, to whatever sort of standard we're talking, just be normal and be in really bizarre situations. And it's great to laugh at people. So, you know, the God's task on Big Brother at the minute, you know, to see other celebs torturing other celebs. It's just all really fun. And I think that we're sadistic as people anyway, so it's good to watch people suffer.
That's what people get out of it, indulges their sadism.
Yes, definitely. I think so.
What are you working on at the moment, Nicola?
I've changed managements a little while ago, so just going back to the drawing board and seeing. And do you know what? I never plan anything. First and foremost, I'm a mum, and I know a lot of people say that, but that's honestly true for me. And as long as the boys are happy, as long as I can pay my mortgage, help pay my mortgage and help put food on the table, I'm cool. If I was a millionaire, I probably would never work, but I'm not, so I have to.
Well, enjoy yourself tonight, and it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you.